On this episode of Passport to Jesus, we will learn about the temple. Where do you go to worship and study God's word? Galilee is the building, but it's more a community of people than a place. We each remember the congregation we grew up in, and especially the people that taught us about Jesus. The temple was a place that Jesus was very familiar with because he had grown up there. He was circumcised here, just like many of us were baptized at church. He went with his parents when he was a kid, just like we come with our families. I even got to walk where Jesus would have entered the temple. The Temple Mount is built on Mount Moriah. This is a place where Abraham offered his son Isaac as a sacrifice before God spared him and provided an animal to sacrifice instead. King David wanted to build the temple, but his son King Solomon was chosen to do so instead. Solomon used rock from this quarry to create many of the stones of the original temple. Solomon's temple was destroyed, and the second temple was built on the same site. It was enlarged in 19 BC and renamed Herod's Temple. In today's lesson, we learn that Jesus gets angry with those who are using the temple, a place to worship God, as a place to buy and sell their goods instead. Jesus had a right to get angry because these people were disrespecting the place where God was to be worshiped. We are able to worship God at Galilee, but also in our homes, schools, and even our workplaces. We don't need a building to worship God, but it allows us to gather with our friends and family to learn about and thank Jesus for what he has done for us.